there's going to be some pressure coming at you, and you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest ones, maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep you clean. But in that case, that didn't happen. Zero accountability, and a sack resulted.
Well, Saquon Barkley dropped that one pass, right? I had it at the head with his That's what I'm playing.
Who's going to win on first down? The offense or the defense?
This my third game.
Let's face it, if you get the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. Hill, the intended receiver, once again. Third down here.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to
fourth
get
down,
you
got to
get the ball from
that. Yeah, win that turnover battle. Going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
They're indeed going. It's Mayfield. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. And now this is going to depend on the spot. And they say he's just short. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the ball will go over on downs on the short side of the field. Now a first down carry. It's Hill. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down.
I know when I was a kid, I always got real excited when I saw those lateral-type runs. But the best backs that made it happen, they put it
under pressure, and down he goes. They sack him back at the 36. Ryan Kerrigan able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
Enough takes to start to have a good drive. Quite like a big loss on a sack, does it?
No, now they're looking at a third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
They get only four that time as that leads us to a fourth down. On to try the field goal now, Phil Dawson. On the left hash, this from 48 yards. 2 minutes on the clock in what's been a scoreless first half. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Well, that hollow metal sound is the bane of any kicker's existence. And here, that sound is going to keep our game scoreless.
And you can see him give that body English as the ball was in the air.
Hey.
Come on, baby.
Come on.
No dice that time.
And getting this chip shot in midfield is spotted at the 49.
That
down one and another first down. Mayfield down. Over the middle to Kittle. Complete. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. First down now, with that clock rolling. Mayfield to throw it.
And he's the epitome of what we call the move tight end. A guy that you can move
anywhere, like a truck,
in the slot,
truck,
out wide, in tight.
Truck,
doesn't
truck,
really matter
all night long.
Because he has such great skills.
Let
you
me
want to
see
utilize
that
in all aspects of your passing offense.
And there he was in the slot for the catch.
Baby.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows
like
what hit him.
Go.
But now they got to get back.
Baby,
to the touchdown.
Jacksonville.
7 yards on the touchdown run.
Come
the Jags
on.
Are able to cash in
baby.
For six.
Hey, nut in my booty butt. Hey, nut in my booty butt. Hey, nut in my booty butt.
See on the sideline, special teams defense said we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter.
Hey.
This will be taken in after
whoa.
The run. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line.
Yeah. Stop. Stop.
Out comes this offensive unit as they get set to take over here. inside of a minute left in the half. Does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do or, I guess, don't do on this final drive?
It certainly does.
I think you do. What was the last one?
Even more, it's what I got running my football team out on the field. And the weapons around him.
Yeah.
Can he make a play? Can he get into someone that we're going to trust to take care of the ball? If that's the case, I might push it a little bit here and try and get something before the half runs out.
On second and 10, Driscoll firing quickly here, and that's complete.
Said I like the way.
Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. Second down pass play got them 8 yards. Now they've got a third and a couple remaining.
Baby,
throw complete to Gus Edwards. So much for the run on third and one, and Stout's a big chunk in the pass game. First down for an offense that has not found the end zone yet. That's a big play.
There's the spark right there. The big play that they needed. Now they've got to go ahead and finish this drive and put this ball in the end zone.
They'll look to throw here. And a quick throw here, that's complete. Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. Facing a second and two after that last catch, good for 8 yards.
Swag, look at this. Look at this, Swag.
Please look at this.
You want to hear Swag?
16 yards, a first down. This will be their first trip to the red zone. They've got it first and goal to go.
Well,
and this one drops incomplete, but I think the defense jumped.
Offside. Defense.
You want me, bro?
Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call. Mark off the five and keep it moving.
Following the penalty, it's first and five, and you got to
we
think
would
offensively.
Sit and talk for hours about anything. Baby, you hang up. No, you hang up.
And
up
to throw again.
I bought you in my pager and I gave you everything.
He was trying to get Thomas that time, but it'll be second and goal.
How you gonna hide me?
Line of scrimmage once again, the five as they get ready for second and goal. And he's into the end zone for the receiving touchdown. Logan Thomas in the final seconds of the first half. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
I don't think it's any state secret to know what they were saying before the start of this drive. Let's go and punch one in the end zone and go into the halftime feeling a heck of a lot better about ourselves. Let's go get this done.
Yeah, tie things up, and then you got a brand new ball game. This will be fielded at the six.
Now whatever part that loving you would have.
We have hit half. You want the third quarter already? No problem. Let's do it. Set and ready to go for the second half. One touchdown apiece. 7-7 our score. This is taken at his four. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Come the Jaguars now as they'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big second half.
A gain of five, good enough for the first down.
So many teams want to take the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. It's almost a tendency breaker.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 11 yards there for Jacksonville and a first down as well.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Absolutely not. He finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something going in the running game. A handoff to Barkley, and they'll get this just to the 47. 1 yard gain.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later. This is why aggressive defense coordinators love to blitz. It wreaks havoc because they end up taking their attention to the blitzers, freeing up the D linemen to make the play.
Check 15. Check 15. Hey, alert.
On third down, Mayfield.
No.
That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. The passing game in rhythm right now for Pittsburgh. There's another first down.
Uh-oh.
He's already proven to be a factor in the running game on this drive. Now he gets involved in the passing game.
I think what we're seeing here is the modern version of workhorse in the NFL, being able to run it and catch it with equal proficiency.
Back now in Atlanta, all even as we get ready to start the fourth. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now Saquon Barkley. And they'll get 8 out of this before being stopped at the 28.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. On second down, here's Barkley. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
I used to think that I was a
all tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports.
I wasn't wild enough.
So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They've got it first and 10 as they search for a go-ahead score.
All about, and I can't
just a yard on the pickup there to bring up a second and 9.
I like the call there because that was one to take time off the clock and get them closer to getting out of here with a W. In the mind of the play call, all you want to hear is tick, tick,
just make believe.
They get into the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6. He's able to rattle off 6 on the carry, and that'll get him to 3rd and 4.
I like the call. Still an opportunity to run the football and chew up a little more time off the clock.
Now Mayfield. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete.
But
7 yards there. Good enough to move the sticks. Nothing open downfield. They run underneath.
Yeah, see if you can get it to your running back. See if he can make someone miss in the open field.
What am I going to do? So
this is Barkley. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. Give him a couple on the carry there, 2nd and 8.
I think we saw the strategy there, how they moved it to the left hash so they could line things up for them to kick the field goal.
Now here's a timeout coming on the defensive side of the ball as they stop it with 14 seconds to go in the game. Strong running there as he's inside the 10
only,
and down to the 8-yard
no,
line.
This is a, I try to, it's a I try to play like how you're supposed to, but once now they the score, there's no point. There's no point in you trying to play like that.
Range with 3
but once
seconds
they score,
left.
That's what I just said. I'm just going
to
play for the
so win. It'll all come down to the booming right leg of Greg Zuerlein. And a timeout comes in. The whistles blow with 3 seconds remaining.
They're trying to ice me, sweat.
So it'll all come down to the booming right leg of Greg Zuerlein. With 3 seconds to go, this for the win. And his kick is good. And they take the lead here now at 10-7.
Hey,
now they gone. What am I gonna do? So what am I gonna do? Go on, baby, without you.
My next win, I'm in veteran. I don't know about the Sims. Veteran, you get 13K, 20 trophies, and one health Mary pack. I still got two games though, Swan. I beat them 35-0 and I only got 23K. 35-0 and I got 23K. My battle score is only 68,000. I'm coming at the three games. That's horrible. Well, it's not bad, but I'm trying to come at least. I'm trying to come at least all-star. And one more game if I get 22.
They sleep, but I gotta keep traveling on the road, doing these shows.
Swag, I need that 77K, 700 again. I need that 700 again. I swear, I don't got it yet. Come on, feature.
Last night, drama in my life. Why you burn my heart?
My team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is the get while you braid my hair. Watch out, flip.
I'm in the whip. I'm in the wrist. I never switch. Ice in the wrist. Car on the wrist. Pull in the wrist. Watch out flip. Watch out whip. I'm in the whip. I'm in the wrist. I never switch. Ice in the wrist. I get the money, but I never switch. They say you switch, you won't get it. You know they came from the bottom and now we is lit. You was lit, I gotta get it, I gotta get it. You hatin' cause I said no risk. My bitch, you wanna be famous, They L.A. they made us, You know I'm pricey in Vegas, This is the haters, I make a lot of new money, When the not save us, You be liking my flavor, I think it's done. I said no risk, I'm on the risk, I'm on the risk.
Yeah. That again?
To check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
LeBron on the tee, we're set for football. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team.
All day, baby, all day.
Okay, I just started this game. His Mahomes got an X-Factor, baby.
Mahomes gonna pull it out and keep
where
it.
Where you
himself.
Going, nigga?
He's gonna leave this for his running back. It's
play
complete.
With me, boy.
It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Really good defensive effort. They were all over that little swing pass out to the right side before loss yarding.
Terrific read, better execution, and done with a lot of enthusiasm, wasn't it?
Absolutely.
They saw it all the way, ran to the football, and caused a nice play for loss yardage.
Now this throw caught left side. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. A gain there of 21 yards. Mahomes now on first down. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. That'll go down as a loss of 8. And it'll be a second and long.
Yellow. I got Lou Lady.
That's right, man. Get away. 45 from the
back.
Watch the pass. Check.
Hey, Sundown.
Right, on play action, it's Mahomes. Jaguar pressure and a Jaguar sack. Like a freight train off the edge, Calais Campbell with a sack.
Well, this is what happens when you get behind the chains, as people like to say, when you have obvious passing situations, hard to vary it up and fool a defense.
And you hate those situations if you're an O-lineman, right?
I guarantee he gets a first
down. Because you just know they're coming, and you never know exactly how. They can be exotic in their blitzes,
or
their athletic ability just takes over.
On third and long, it's Mahomes. Trying to lay one up deep.
Use a pick.
It's a double team and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ryan Shazier. And he'll take it across midfield and down the 48-yard line.
Well, this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
First carry for the former Nittany Lion. This is Saquon Barkley. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Hey, Sue. Minus 50.
Quit talking about it and bring it.
Now a second down throw for Mayfield. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
I do believe we'll see a little bit more of this as this game progresses, because when you can have that type of a game in the middle of the defense, it hurts them in so many ways, because most teams like to be strong down the middle. And if you can sting them there, that opens things up for you on the outside as well.
But that's where he, their big tight end,
I know
so
what
good, that middle third, the seam routes, the in routes. Yeah, you're right. Probably see more of that.
Yeah, it takes a lot of courage and fortitude to go in the middle as well. And he's got it.
Yeah, he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
Hey, team six.
On second and 11 now, Mayfield. And he'll win it over the middle. And he'll get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 35 yards. And the Jags have taken the early lead.
As a fan, is there anything prettier than a well-executed post-snap?
No, it's a thing of beauty, especially when it's done like that for a touchdown.
The throw, the catch, and how about the run after to get it to the end zone?
Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. Fielded about a yard deep.
Alexa, play music. Alexa,
take the field.
Next song.
And following the interception, any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that
Swag, look at this, yo.
Totally didn't affect me. Just
this player's got stuck,
bro. You're going to take care of it.
And all the way in. Touchdown, Oakland. A big play
there. He scored off
of
that play.
70 yards.
No, they got stuck.
An extra point of tying this thing up. The extra point up and good. And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. So a very short kick here. This will be taken by one of the up men. And now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Pressure, and he'll go down. They'll sack him on what ought to be the final play of this first quarter. Defensive end DeMarcus Lawrence applied the heat. These two teams all tied after one. Third and long for Mayfield.
And he's look at this
one. Von Miller doing what he does best with a sack.
Well, that was an interesting little chess match there because the offense went empty set. No running backs in the backfield, so they're trying to get people out into a route pretty quickly. But guess what? The defense sees that. They go ahead and move themselves into a blitzing situation and come right after the quarterback. They had more guys there than they could block.
And this will be down just inside the 30-yard line. Now the Oakland offense heading back onto the field to take over. And last time the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. Maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right in your playbook, one play drive.
What
they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was very easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
Man, we'll see if it's that easy here. So that changes things a bit. Here's a first and 10 all the way down at the 35. They'll run on first down. Allen. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down. Second and 12, Mahomes.
What's wrong with this?
Completion to Rice. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble.
He's standing there, yo. Look at him just standing there.
Running back complete, and now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. It's a 4-yard pickup, and that'll make this a second down.
Alexa, stop music. I don't want to hear that shit, man.
Mahomes gonna throw.
Pick.
Tries for Rice, intercepted. Picked off by Ryan Shazier. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Out comes the Jacksonville offense as they get set to take over here. Well, they're going to have to go at least 50, 60 yards here if they want to ensure that they don't have to punt.
God,
and this is going to wind up a safety. So troubles here offensively. I tell you, the noise in this dome, that has got to make it harder for these guys to hear.
Sometimes I find myself shouting up here. But you're right. If you can't communicate well or get off the snap count properly, it can cause big problems. And this qualifies as a big problem.
And now Oakland ready to take the field. And two interceptions thrown here in this first half. You hear it, no matter the sport, they say the great athletes, they can kind of have a short-term memory, but that's easier said than done.
It is easier said than done, but I played with a guy who threw two interceptions in the first quarter of a really big game we were playing.
Johnny Unitas?
And no, not quite of that level. level and not of that age.
But I got to play, man.
I remember looking over at him, and he was smiling. And I thought, what is he smiling about? It's because he had enough confidence in himself. And that was a fluke. And he went out and played pretty well the rest of the day.
Mahomes now hitting on 80% of his passes in the early going. 8 of 10. It's first down. They'll run with Allen. And Allen to run. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
On second down now, it's Allen. And he'll go down at the 28. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off, because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. And an alley to run. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Mahomes going to pull it out and keep it himself. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. He was trying to get that back to Allen, and it's third and short.
Come on, QB, come on. 45 on the line.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. He finds Beckham complete. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Odell Beckham, as the first half is winding down, and the Raiders add 6 to their lead. Extra point safely through, and that makes this a 9-point game. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. It's a very short kick taken by an up man. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. And out now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
The last run good for 2. Here's second and 8.
Watch a slant, watch a slant.
Now Mayfield. Incomplete. And we're down to 8 seconds now. He was looking for Tyreek Hill that time. And it's third down. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8. From the gun, Mayfield. And going deep for Hill. And that's caught inside the 35. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. 2 quarters down. 2 still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. So a very short kick here. This will be taken by one of the up men. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. So good starting field position for them here as they come up 1st and 10. A first down throw from Mayfield, and he fires one incomplete. You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
Swag! Oh my God! Swag! Oh my God!
Hasn't been his best game throwing the football, but also not getting a lot of help out there either.
Yeah, you nailed it pretty well. You know, he's got to throw it better. Got to get more help. Obviously, one that should have been caught. They got to find a way to bring those two elements together so they can make some progress in this one.
Mayfield from the gun on third down, and down he goes, brought down a Raiders sack. Von Miller picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
Now we talk about players blitzing all the time. I often laugh and sometimes call it just straight ahead pursuit. What a running start right back to the backfield for him.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up there and stop him.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're asking a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that kind of a start and comes through clean, oftentimes the advantage definitely goes to the defensive player.
Complete to the tight end, Kittle, over the middle of the field. But they're going to wrap him up as he'll go down well short of a first. A surprising move to go for it, and predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the Raiders with the football now in excellent field position. On first down, Allen fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And that's going to be caught for a
Swag, look
touchdown.
At this.
As his guys are in for 6, and the Raiders add on to their lead. Always important to get the first
They're
score in the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude of the group that's behind, because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game.
A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. It's a very short kick taken by an up man. Very good starting field position for the Jaguars offense as they come up first and 10. Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. And they get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Here's Mayfield. Got his man, that's the Pro Bowler Julio Jones. And they'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two. On the run, it's Barkley, and he's only going to get a yard from the 20 to the 19.
Well, it's tough time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. From 19 yards away. And the Jaguars make some inroads here on that deficit. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. Zuerlein connects on the extra point. And that will shave one more off this lead. Is fielded at the 2. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line.
Yellow.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. He's going to launch this thing. Wait, and that's caught inside the 35. A big play that time for the Raiders. 47 yards. What a game it's been for this duo.
They remind me of a good comedy team. They know how to play off each other so well.
No, I didn't. Blake Lively showed.
The other's right there to pick them up, and they are shredding them in this ball game.
They'll run on first down. It's Allen. Not quite the success they had last play. This one goes for 3 yards.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. It's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right, he's pretty much been completely neutralized. From the 25 on second down, Mahomes. And he's going to be in. And I do believe this is going to line up a safety. It is. It's a safety.
What? Swag, look at this team.
Wow, what a disaster. You talk about a guy making a good play on the interception and then just trying to be too cute on the return.
It almost gave me a safety, like yo. That's what I'm saying. Really not even giving me a chance, man.
Going backwards into your own end zone after such a great play. Totally disoriented and gave up 2 points for his team.
This is bullshit, man.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They start the drive with a give to Allen.
I'm not going to quickly beat. So it's like, I already know I'm playing good.
Davis up to make the tackle.
They're not even giving me
his
a
defense could
chance.
Use a few more plays like that right now.
It certainly could, but think about it from an offense's perspective right now. They've got a lead, but they don't want to throttle down too much and stall themselves. Still want to move at a nice pace.
On second down, here's Mahomes.
Wide open.
The tight end Kittle has it on the left side. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
There are so many things to watch for when you play defense. And reading your keys, you always hear about that, and having your eyes in the right place. Sometimes your eyes can fool you. How about that play action there? That sprang the big guy, didn't it?
Able to dump it over the top to him. And he is going to be taken down. And that should be the final play of this third quarter. It's Ryan Kerrigan getting the sack. Welcome back to the desert. We're in Glendale. It's the Raiders with the lead and the football here as we get ready to start quarter number four. Mahomes going to pull it out and keep it himself. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. They'll get a couple yards on that one. And they're going to be staring at a third and long here. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Man open.
Oh,
nice.
My God.
Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. Big hook up there, forced to throw it on third down. The connection's going to keep the drive alive and also keep the clock moving.
Yeah, and from a defensive perspective, didn't get a sack, didn't knock the ball free, didn't break up the pass. The clock keeps running on you. You're in a dire situation now.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. Mahomes going to pull it out and keep it himself. Oh, no, he lost the football. And the Jags grab it. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
Partner, that one looked like it was over. I mean, they had control, had the football, and the defense had to make a play in order to keep them in the game. That's exactly what they did.
And now that door ajar, 2-score game. So hold on here, not done in the fourth. Mayfield now after the fumble recovery to the right side and complete to Thomas. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. They're giving those short little routes, tackled him in bounds too. They're just not wanting to get beat over the top.
Yeah, and if you can't really get downfield, take the short routes, but now you got to have guys who can actually break tackles and increase those gains.
Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Mayfield. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
I know I'm simple. I'm putting that on a block.
Clock management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
This quarterback now a perfect 8 for 8 to start the second half. Not bad. First and 10. Mayfield looks to throw.
I just threw it to him, Cuddy. Oh, he was wide open.
Complete. It'll be second down.
No, yo, he got the flex.
You gotta give some credit. They're able to hop up in the air and bat that one away. And that's frustrating for an offensive lineman because the only recourse is when he goes in the air to try and give some type of a pop or a shove, hoping to bring his arms down.
Now it's Barkley. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. From 17 yards out, and the Jaguars are back within a score. Solid job up front, really just a solid job all the way around to get that one in.
That was well executed, wasn't it? Well blocked, well run, end result, 6 points.
Touchdown. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Going to pull it out and keep it himself. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Allen, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down.
I don't need to. All right, 80.
Check 45. Come on. Check 45.
43.
To throw, it's Mahomes. To the sideline, and it's caught, but boy, he's out of bounds. Now they tried to get him into space coming out of the backfield, but it'll be third down. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
45.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. And the throw there going to be incomplete. And sensing the momentum may be changing here a little bit, Charles.
Yeah, this defense is going to get off the field quickly, and their offense got them a touchdown last time they had the ball, so they should get another shot.
Here's Bradley Pinion now, as he's on a punt for the first time this afternoon. Watch out for Hill on the return. We'll call that a punt of 38 yards officially, and we have reached the 2-minute warning. They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10.
Check back.
Regular.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. So a loss of 5, and it'll be second down.
They won't let me take him out the game, man.
So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Back to throw.
Yes.
Get this out to Barkley complete. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
They'll look to throw.
Oh, no.
Mayfield lost the football, and the Raiders pick it up. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. And he's into the end zone. It's a fumble return for 6 and a Raider touchdown. This was a close game. They needed a little breathing room. Boy, they got it right there on that return for a touchdown.
Yeah, we would say that this could be huge. Forget it. It was huge. Gave them a comfortable lead.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. This will be taken short. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
Coming to you.
55, Mike.
Hey, Charlie.
Watch the slant. Mike 55.
Here we go. I got it.
Mayfield to throw. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Let's go, baby!
Alert!
Check 55 to Mike!
Here's Mayfield. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to grade the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds, because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. Now Mayfield. They'll roll him out right. This is caught inside the 15. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. To throw, Mayfield. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked up by Jalen Ramsey. And he'll be brought down at his own 10-yard line. Well, it wasn't always pretty, but the interception there, that means that they should get out of here with a victory.
Yeah, this is not a game that they're going to preserve for posterity on defense. But they did finish it off, didn't they? They did make the winning play to close things out. They'll take that one and head to the locker room.
They begin to drive on the ground with Allen. And space opens a bit as he gets it across the 15 to the 17-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three. So this one, a victory for the Oakland Raiders. And you've got to say, CD, it was the defense who had a big part in the W.
Well, without question, when you force 4 turnovers, you get to enjoy the spoils of victory, don't you? It's rare that you force 4 turnovers and lose a ball game. That's almost unheard of. They carried this one home. You talk about celebrating with each other and being in a position.
It's bad enough his team was better than mine, swag, but I had to beat the cheese too.
Cause they lacking the stamina. Way too advanced to be playing with amateurs. They on attack when they tackle like damager. They react and play it back on the camera. High boy, just consider me flammable. Sure shot, I got all the intangibles. Need a leash, I'm a beast, I'm an animal. Need the competition up like a Hannibal. Know the game like I wrote up the manual. I do weekly what you do on the annual. MVP, that decision unanimous. Big dogs, I don't think they can handle this. Battlefield, it's just me and my warriors. Guaranteed to be emergent.
It's bad enough, his team was better than mine. And I still could have beat, but with that cheese, I could not knock it down. Did you see what happened, Swag? Or no? I stopped them. Listen, no, I stopped them. It's fourth quarter, like a minute and 30 seconds left. He cut the ball off to me. I'm only down by 3 points.
And it's Madden Ultimate Team time.
I started scoring. No, this is what happened. I was down by 3 points, like a minute and something left in the game. I'm trying to move the ball. He just blitzing the shit out me. Baker Mayfield got sacked, fumbled, and that was done.
Bullock out now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Running it with the NFL's Offensive Rookie of the Year a season ago, Saquon Barkley. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half. You've got to take some pressure off of this young quarterback. And no better way to do it than to establish the running game early.
And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offensive coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did.
They did tell us they wanted to establish the ground game early, didn't they?
They did, in a small sample size that we've seen so far, but pretty good return.
Yeah, you gotta like that. They've strung together a couple of first downs, established what they wanted, the running game. And guess what? They also got their lead guy running it pretty well, too.
That one, a first down pickup of 8.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long.
Alexa,
breakdown by the defense.
Play music.
You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
No score after one on EA Sports. Ready for the second quarter, and it's our visitors with the football as they've got it with a first and 10. And it'll be taken down at the 33, a pickup of about 4.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. I think you mentioned in the opening drive that these guys needed to establish the run, protect the young QB. Actually broke that down, believe it or not. So how would you assess things so far?
I'm kind of touched that you actually wrote something like that down. I appreciate that, partner. But I do think they've been able to do that. Maybe not as effectively as they wanted to, but I think we'll see more as this game goes along, as they want to continue to take care of that young QB.
It was Nick Vigil there on the stop.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain, considering the blitz that they just went against them.
And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down. The impressive opening drive continues, and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way. We're seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating the line of scrimmage.
They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. I give to Barkley out of the gun.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it. Thank you.
The 13th play now coming on this opening drive. Here's third down. Mayfield down. Oh, heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And his guys have got it back in the closing stages of the first half. Seconds, the time remaining in the half as they come up on first down.
Ringing in my head for you. My head.
They're just going to run it here up the middle. And he'll get this one up to about his 14. Credited with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and 9. That's it for the first half. 2 more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break.
Okay, right, Brandon. Thanks very much. And welcome in, everyone, to this slimmed-down version of the EA Sports Halftime Report. This one's been a defensive stalemate. No scoring in that first half.
No, I'm not mad at you for skipping halftime, but can I just have a sip of water real quick? Please, thank you. All right, let's go. This is taken about 7 yards deep, and no run back. touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Cincinnati coming back onto the field here for their second drive. And we thought this game had the potential to be tight. Maybe not this tight. Scoreless as we start the third quarter.
And I love the way you use the word tight. I'm going to take it a little bit different direction here because it's not just tight on the scoreboard. I think both offenses have been tight in how they've played this game. No one's been loose. No one's been free. They've got to find a way to make some plays, and I don't think you do it if you're really tight in everything that you're doing in the game.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
Anytime a defense can sit back in a zone like that, it tends to create a lot of congestion in the middle of the field. Makes it very hard to slot one in.
Looked like an I-4 at rush hour in your hometown of Orlando, Florida. An absolute mess.
Right, what button you double tap the audible lot on the linebacker?
It's understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. They'll score that a 36-yard punt. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Here comes the Jags offense now. Time for their first possession of half number two. There are 0 points on the scoreboard for either side. It'll be interesting to see which adjustments were made. The defenses have obviously been great.
So if you like defense, this is a classic game. This is what you're looking for.
She don't
but
repeat.
Now you're trying to figure out how to get Alexa any type of an advantage.
Next
on
song.
Offense. Is it through a big chunk play that they haven't seen before? Or is it just running your regular offense and running it better, trying to create an opportunity?
We'll see which avenue they choose to go down. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Hate to say it, but that play typifies what we've seen from this offense all game long.
Yeah, don't you think maybe you flip over your play sheet as the offensive coordinator and see the side that says try something different? You know, because this has not worked all game long. They continue to try and get it done. They've got to come up with something a little bit different. Try something special, something they haven't seen.
Anything to score a point. Last play, they got stuffed at the line. Different story here, over 20 yards.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one, and that's what we're seeing more and more coming into the league. Those guys who can run, make plays after the catch, and gain that additional yardage.
And using that speed there to turn it into a pretty nice little game. First and 10, Mayfield. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the two-minute warning.
It's 5 in the morning.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's heating up at the line of scrimmage. Might have gotten a yard down to the 16. 2 minutes left to go. This one, surprisingly, still scoreless. Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a score to break this tie. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game. 5 yards on the pickup, and they're going to face a third down. Now, what's the thinking here? Because a touchdown would be nice, but you've insured yourself a chance at 3 in the lead, so how worried are you about the 6?
You're not very worried about if you're confident in your kicker. And if you got a kicker who put it through the post, you feel really good about trying to bleed that clock down. In an ideal scenario, your kicker puts it through the post as the clock hits zeros.
They'll try and run for it with Barkley. And he will fight his... into the end zone for a touchdown. It's a 6-yard touchdown run. And the Jags are able to cash in for 6.
Yeah.
And that score deserves our respect, deserves our excitement. But I'm looking at the clock and I'm thinking, there's a long way to go in this one.
Ideally, they would have liked to milk a little bit more time off. Now on the other sideline, you start to get the crew together and say, this is what we practiced a two-minute drill for, right?
Yeah, you hope you've been in that situation before. And if you haven't, you just have the confidence. Hey, let's go down there and get this thing done. But boy, that's a big score right there to give them the advantage.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, nigga, say what the fuck you talking about.
To the 29
solo battles. I got 368,000 and 3 solo battles now. How the fuck I'm putting
so now Dalton and the Bengals. Down 7-0. 70 seconds remaining. They need a touchdown to the PAT to tie it as they come up first and 10. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. He'll look to throw.
Brandon, sometimes I think when we watch games, we're actually watching a living museum because we're seeing the evolution of positions almost with each passing game. How about defensive ends nowadays and the way that they can run almost all the way across the field?
It is unbelievable, isn't it? I mean, they're so strong, but they're so lean, they can move so quick with those bodies.
It's almost unfair.
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted.
Don't go.
Jackson picks it, and his guys will take over.
Don't go.
Guys, I'm ready to leave.
Going on a terrific game. As you noted, hard for them to put points on the board, and they hold them down one more time and finalize things.
Well, the lead late in the fourth, and Mayfield's going to throw it. Over the middle to Kittle. Complete. 20! And he's across for the late touchdown. And in the final seconds, that one should just about put a capper on this game.
Laying the juice.
And that touchdown should make you feel comfortable.
Guns. And you jump, put that mic in. Okay.
But do you really feel like it's totally over yet?
Not totally,
but I think you're pretty much there.
Yeah, you still got to make sure you stay with it. Do all the things down the stretch, especially on defense.
Hola, I fucking love you.
This will be fielded at the 6. Oh. And a good return, hey, as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
Go. Hola, I fucking love you.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Here as he's taken down. Now this one from about two counties over after the sack. They come up on a second and very long. So that does it. Put this one in the books. A successful man, ultimate team show.
Right. Bring my life as an F for. What I can't control, what I cannot control. So don't cry. Don't go.
They're going to have Patrick Willis, Ronnie Lott. Oh, my God.
I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, there's not no preseason.
We on my motherfucking napkin like rest in paradise.
Forget it, might as well forfeit your team, shouldn't even show up. What you want to be when you grow up, they used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete, competition never matched me. We ain't go together, like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot, sure don't stop. It's a long season, they planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired, can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe, never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Damn, I'm as lame as the link. Telling my ribs like I do not know what permanent is, y'all. I only get bigger, that's worth it, my nigga. You know, I'm giving it up. Cause I'm wearing all white. Me and my brother, your temple, we don't look alike, y'all. Nope. Me and the money are way too relaxed to go and do that. Muscle relax.
Right, you saw the challenge on the screen. I don't need to repeat it. It's solo challenge.
Back,
Madden Ultimate
Pat.
Team. Go earn your key. The Jaguars offense ready to go. It's first and 10. First down, Mayfield. And they're going deep for Hill. Got his man. It's caught. Touchdown.
Jaguars. Nice job.
Telling my ribs like I do not know what planning it is. Solo challenge.
Bury me now, not only get bigger, that's worth it, my nigga. I'm so right now.
Who's not gay guns? Let me find out. Hey, 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 hey.
Like I switch time zone.
Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me?
Cause I'll do a condo, yo.
Alright, it's Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You know the drill. Let's get right down to it.
But I'm top two. Hermes Link. Ice blue mink, tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck. This, flash right now. I mean, I'm playing souls, but this flash that I'm getting super bad. Get that guy a manual. If that's what you want to do instead of playing defense, bro, by all means. I think he gave up. No, he didn't. I go for mine, I got to shine. I'ma get on this TV, mama. I'ma push it down. Hey, hey. Only get pulled over in a new V, the good life. Let's go on the liver spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free, the good life. Give me that tower. If it and give me that 3-star, bitch. Ah, now throw your hands up in the sky. So I rolled the good. I popped the trunk. I popped the hood. Ferrari. And she got the good. And she got that ass. I got to look. Sorry.
Give me the salty
look. Slug.
He's gonna rifle one deep left shot. He's got it. Hit the 15.
And watch the money pile now. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
And the offense ready for a first down and 10. From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. And he's gonna go down. They sack him back at 42. Well, it didn't work out this time.
Because they got more earth than the model.
The Jaguars offense ready to go. It's first and 10.
The good life.
First down throw for Mayfield. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away.
Oh, yay. Hey. Welcome to the game. Nice homie, tell me what's good. Why only got a problem when you in the hood? Like, I'm new in the hood. The only thing I wish a nigga would. Welcome to the good life. I go for mine. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. I'ma get on
right,
this
the
TV,
challenge
mama.
Is in front of you.
I'ma,
do you
I'ma
accept
push it?
It down. I hope so. Keep the game on. Hey, play the challenge. It's solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team.
I'm good. Why getting some blame? He said, I never seen snakes on a plane. And when I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas, cause I always had a passion for fashion. Before I had it, I closed my eyes and imagined a good life better than the life I live. When I thought that I was gonna go crazy, and now my grandmama ain't the only girl calling me baby. So if you're feeling me now, then put your hands up in the sky. Let me hear you say, hey, 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 I'm good. I just hit Mutt level 34. What I get, SWAT? Y'all got for your boy. 20K. It's just, it's probably just me. Hail Mary. The head honcho. Let me know when you're ready to wager. Are we playing now? Yes or no? Let's go. Well, we got all the we got on that. You don't play me this shit. I don't care, you better get on this game. Then I bust in her EY, if you don't you down. You're dead wrong. The bigger the song, you got it going on. You're dead wrong. He said no. You're dead wrong. Or sweat. I just got Kittle. Yeah. Alright, bro. Love you too. Nice 80 run block. Yes, I had to wish we call him sweat, cause he been treating me so good. Well, he saved me in that game. And the clutch, he ain't saving. He just was clutch play. 87, George Kittle. You're dead wrong. The bigger the strong. I got you. You're dead wrong. The bigger the strong.